to Loudon. They're off. And missing the break was Broome in the early stages of the Premier Classic of 2019, the Dubai Duty Free Irish Derby over a mile and a half. And it's the stable companions to the four. Sovereign Pink Jacket on the inside of Norway and the pair have poached a five-length advantage already over Anthony Van Dyke, the Investec Derby winner. Guaranteed is fourth on the outside, being followed right over on the far side by Mad Moon, Black Cap of Rackham in between horses. And then Broome on the outside with the back marker Il Paradiso. Nicely spaced out, 10 furlongs to go. And the leader is Sovereign and Padraig Beggy. They've gone on 2 lengths in front. Norway and Shemi Heffernan in second place, 6 lengths back to Guaranteed, a clear third for Kevin Manning. Another break in the field then to Anthony Van Dyke and Ryan Moore as they race up towards the mile mark. Mad Moon is next in fifth, Chris Hayes, being followed by Broome and Donico O'Brien. And then comes towards the back Il Paradiso and Wayne Lorden in company with Rackham and Jim Crowley. Making the turn at the 7 furlong point as they race uphill in the Dubai Duty Free Irish Derby. And it's the stable companions out in front here. Sovereign and Norway maintaining a clear advantage over Guaranteed. In fourth is Anthony Van Dyke. Striped Cap in fifth of Mad Moon. Alongside is Broome. Behind these is Il Paradiso with the back marker Rackham. Racing on towards the five, they're past the halfway stage. Still well strung out. Sovereign and Norway by 8 to 10 lengths now. With in third place Guaranteed, then Anthony Van Dyke. Broome is on the outside of Mad Moon, who's seeking revenge on his Epsom Conqueror as they're into the straight with less than half a mile to go. The final couple are Rackham and Il Paradiso. Turning into the straight now with 3 furlongs to go, and it's Sovereign by 2 lengths. Pushed along in second is Norway. Guaranteed a remote third, then Anthony Van Dyke, who's being followed by Mad Moon, then Broome, Rackham and Il Paradiso racing past the two, and it is Sovereign and Padraig Beggy. And now 4 lengths in front. In second place is Norway, Anthony Van Dyke. Mad Moon, they're going to go to get after Sovereign, who is not stopping at the furlong pole. It's Sovereign and Padraig Beggy. Anthony Van Dyke has moved into second place, but it is Sovereign and Padraig Beggy, as they run to the finish, has won the Dubai Duty Free Irish Derby. It's a surprise. Anthony Van Dyke second, then Mad Moon.